Hop, on continue. Resume. On vient de battre le méchant Miao Miao robotique. D'ailleurs, du coup, je peux en créer plus. Ah ouais, 40, c'est quand même vachement mieux. Beaucoup moins de problèmes comme ça. C'est vachement plus mieux de faire 40. Ah oui, il est là, les chevals. Les chevals. Salut les chevals. Ah, on va bien viser le canister et on va faire. Alors, t'as pas pété? C'est étrange. Je vais pas tirer dans le canister. Mec. Là-bas, il y a un lapping! Ah, lapping! Il y a une créature. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Power cell, body weakness, scrapper. Ah oui, c'est les loups. Ça part quand même vachement vite les flèches. Hein. Pas à dire. Ah ben, y a un feu de camp pour sauvegarder, ça m'arrange bien.
Oui.
Swing, il y a du soin absolument partout. C'est un truc de ouf. Il y a des feux de camp partout aussi. Il y a des chevals. Ça peut le cheval, canister dans ta gueule. Votre œil est une faiblesse, faut comprendre. Hop là! Tiens, j'en savais ça, j'ai pas peur ce livre. Bonjour. On avait des choses à dire.
Non, attends,
vous êtes nuls. Moi, je veux piou-piou-piou des choses. D'ailleurs, il faut quoi pour améliorer les flèches? Ça m'intéresse. Grafting! Carry Ammo! Non, pas Weapon Seychelles. Je veux. Turbo Quiver. Il faut du Boar Skin et du Rabbit Bone. Ah, mon accent francesiche. Tellement horrible aux oreilles, n'est-ce pas? So, let's see. Any boars? Any rabbits? Lurk. Lurk. Numbers, no rabbits. Just not. Ooh, that epic trail. Where does it lead? Is a village. Oh yeah, a village.
Hello.
Hello, village. Hello, mate.
Speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Well, yes, I am ready,
yes.
I guess.
Yes.
She says exactly as I do.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Mm-hmm. Mutu is hard.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, the center of Nora life, the jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it, as I was, back when I was of the tribe.
Okay.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Or they will not, because she talks to everyone.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to... remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
Et s'il n'y arrive pas à faire son proving, hein, t'y as pensé, Abruti?
Day of all days. I have to keep my mind on the proving.
Hello. It's me. Ooga booga, guys.
And you will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Graves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja, come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hoped to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor.
Uh-huh.
In preparation for this day, I have made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
What does it do? Effects none. Okay. Just changes my appearance? Resemble bugs. I want it. I want this. And buy it for free. I want it.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Teb. Never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe.
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Okay, so I has outfits, this, modifications. How do I modify it? Have to go in modifications. No. Doing crafting. Modify outfits. This. I has empty slot. Resist melee attacks and range. That's good. Yes. Sehr gut. Now I can craft stuff, but I need meat and stuff, and I do not have it. Okay. Resist potions. Yeah, don't need those right now. Traps. Yeah. Easy to make. cette taille là. Ok, less damage. Last trap. Ah, by proximity, that's nice. I shall craft one. Well, two actually. Ammo. I wish to make more arrows. Zerunt. And, okay, inventory, treasure boxes. What's in this? Yes. Yay! Lots of stuff. And more stuff. And, more stuff. Even more stuff that I still don't know what it is. And yeah, lots of more stuff. Well, that wasn't crazy, but I guess modify weapons. Can I improve somehow? No, I cannot. But what do I need? Still the same thing. Okay, so I can't do anything. Oh. Oops, that's not what I wish to do.
Decided to do some shopping.
Show me what you got. You got outfits. Costs. Yeah. Silent Hunter Light. Protection from ranged, I guess. This must be fertility, and this must be elements. And this is, yeah, fertility. So there's nothing against combat, really, except this one. And that's fucking expensive, so I'm not interested. Okay, bye bye. You are useless.
She asked for
hello? With this, interact. Exposition. I'm not interested in exposition. Ooh, this be fire. What be fire for? Nothing! It's useless!
Interesting.
No, it's not interesting.
John! Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk.
Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh! Not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
Why are you climbing on the roof?
Get down from there.
Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it? For me to fall on my head. Yeah.
What I want is for you to climb down.
This be not interesting. Is the exposition again? Story stuff? Not really interesting.
Hey,
Lloyd,
over here.
Hello, mate.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last minute supplies, I'm your man.
Okay, well, show me what you got.
Alright, let's do this.
Give me good stuff, biatch. Weapons. I can buy a sling. Mental bombs, yeah. Warbow. How many do I have? I don't get it. I have 75, okay. So I can buy one of these, but that's it. Same stuff as the other guy, so that means the other guy is not useful. Shock arrow pack. Tie rope. Yeah. Like Tomb Raider stuff. Precision, yeah. Well, you guys do not have much of interest except the free sample box, which I shall buy.
It's mine now.
Next time.
Next time, you'll be a brave.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written
killers
by
and
the
slavers!
Yeah, and killers!
Of killers and slavers!
Hey! Hold your fruit, Nora Faithful. Hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaran, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bum. But he was.
He's a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th King. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th Lord of the Radiant Line. People of Pandora, on the eve of your proving,
everyone's acting like these cursed Karja are honored guests.
Right,
makes me sick.
Where did you find a fruit?
We join your prayers that they will stand.
He's wearing a focus, just like mine.
I am grateful for your audience to be taken into your embrace.
Where did you find a focus?
I thank the wisdom of your elders, the mercy of your mother.
He's wearing a focus, just like mine.
We shouldn't let the Karja outsiders pollute our sacred land.
Where did you find a focus?
Mourn the death of a child's in battle. We do not forget our history.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
Oh, Lynn? You making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
Video
his name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. No offense. It looks great on you.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Now let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best, life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. Might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
I thought your friend was going to go down in a hail of fruit, but you really come.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it.
Ça me fait beaucoup penser à Mass Effect, ces passages de discussion, en fait.
Yeah, I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable.
What are you?
You know what? Alright, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make an introduction. I'll even introduce you to my sister.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the Lapis.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes months she got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. Anyway, I have to go to that.
Mm-hmm. Go to the blessing ceremony. I wish to go to the blessing ceremony, but I do not know where it is. Roads are for the weak. That's too high. Okay. Well, bridges are acceptable. There you go. What must I do? Where must I sit? I wish to pick a pew.
Take your place right there.
Mm-hmm.
The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy, sisters. Aspirants, before each of you sits the prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
This is gonna be a choice. I will save her myself.
This is for me. For all I did to make it here. And the answers I'll get after I win the proving.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
There's Olaf. I have some questions for him.
That blessing wasn't bad. Nice boobs.
I want to ask you about...
Ask away.
Oui, c'est vraiment quoi, non, c'est fait.
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get what he's... I've known him for... Yeah, well...
Where is Merlin? Merlin, tell me about your device.
Hello, Erwin.
You know my name.
Why did you act so strange when we saw...
Must be this festival.
Stop dodging my...
All right, cool your fire.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus.
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing.
If you've dulled yourself, you know as much as I do. Go.
When we spoke earlier, you winced. Then looked like you were in pain.
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned.
Mine's never malfunctioned.
So yours is in better shape then. I'm sure the land here is full.
Because they think ruins are cursed.
The North acknowledges it.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
Eren needed a scout for his expedition. When all this is over...
So you're an explorer?
Just another Outlander girl.
I don't understand. I'm used to being shunned by the...
It's nothing personal. You should... try...
I wish to pew-pew-pew stuff. Enter the hunter's lodge. I'm an outcast, I don't care about the rules, I do what I want. There are supply crates hidden in the village, you see. These are the goods. Possibly more, but I don't care.
I like this better the first three.
Okay. Saving point. And to the lodge.
Find your pet outcast and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast.
Ah, mais ce petit gosse à qui elle avait le dentaire.
You still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools.
So this is how it's gonna be with you,
this is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you def-
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah. The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth?
Because that would be a surprise.
Go to bed and talk to Vala. Vas-y, on va talk to Vala.
Nice job handling boss. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I mean...
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. But win it? That's down to Bob.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. Your bunk's right there when you want.
Okay.
On a rien d'autre à faire, donc oui, allons dormir.
So, your birthday, Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in an Nora lodge before. Not very private. Comforts and distractions. I think. Not all comforts are bad.
Comforts are weakness.
You sound just like my mother. You can always go back to living in the wilds if you have to. In the meantime, get some rest.
D'accord, le jeu a planté. Ok.